Here on Oahu, a gambling bust in Waikiki. Honolulu police say an illegal game room was operating out of an apartment on Kuhio Avenue. Last night, officers from the Waikiki Crime Reduction Unit and Narcotics Vice Division executed a search warrant, recovering devices, drugs, and cash from inside.